My name's Tony Power, I'm the Managing Director of ELE International. We're over 50 years old, we're established in 61. We're part of the Danaher Group, who are a global science and technology group. And we supply materials and test equipment into the civil engineering, the infrastructure and built environment, basically.
We look at soil structures, we look at cement and concrete testing, and we design our test equipment to conform to British standards and other relevant standards around the world.
One of our key strategies is how do we deliver new products and new services in the quickest, fastest time, and cheapest, most cost-effective way. And certainly that's been a strategy of ours in the last two or three years, and this is where SolidWorks and 3D modelling technology has really been a game changer for us at ELE.
I mean, one of the reasons we have SolidWorks is because there is a great suite of tools. There is so much flexibility. We implemented SolidWorks around 5 years ago, and we've grown our licenses. We now have two SolidWorks professional licenses. We have a simulation license, and we also have a composer license.
We've been able to have double-digit growth in that time. Our plans are for 40% growth in the next 5 years. So. It's an integral part of what we're doing.
Recently, we've just integrated PDM into our workflow to improve the security of our drawings and to allow multiple users to work on models and sub-assemblies and review drawings. And it also helps around the company in sharing information. We use Composer to create the exploded diagrams and videos for our service manuals. So we just have started using videos as part of our service pack. We design everything from the ground up using SolidWorks. We can quickly get a basic concept together. We can reuse parts from our SolidWorks library, and we can ensure that we can quickly show off a concept. And we would go and demonstrate that to the sales team and the marketing team. The augmented reality tools with eDrawings and SolidWorks give us a really quick way of demonstrating what the product looks like, the size of the product, and the bench space or laboratory space. So it's a key tool for the marketing people. With the prototyping stage, we actually save an enormous amount of time, especially if we can reuse parts from our existing SolidWorks library. For example, our latest consolidation machine, we've moved forward to the new shear machine, and we've reused, must be around 75% of the parts. What we have managed to do is shrink the footprint down so we could put two machines in the same footprint as our old direct shear machine. Recently, we've started 3D printing some of our parts, and this is new to ELE, but by exporting the files from the models, it's enabled rapid turnaround. Instead of weeks for a plastic molding, we've turned that round to days. We use simulation tools to look at the strength of designed components to ensure that the design is fit for purpose. So the design will be strength tested, we will look at the loading, we will look at the stresses. We use rendered images from our SolidWorks models and assemblies, and we introduce that into our marketing material at an early stage. This allows our marketing department to start designing their material, their banners, their technical data sheets, and we can start unveiling to selected partners and distributors at an early stage. I've worked with Innova for around 10 years at various companies, and I enjoy working with Innova. The guys are very knowledgeable. The sales team don't pressurize. They supply the right amount of support when it's needed. Recently, Alex from the support team at Innova came over. He helped us set up PDM. It worked very, very well. He is extremely knowledgeable and allowed us basically no downtime, immediately got us up and running with PDM. I'd recommend Innova Systems. The support they've given us, it is like having an extra member of the team.
Of course, one of the things we do know, talking to our competitors, which we do, and from other industries, that SolidWorks has become a platform that is widely used now, and there's a wide appreciation of that reduction in in lead time and cost. We're very happy to be partnering with SolidWorks in Innova Systems.